You have a Triumph cutter powered by 115 volts AC, backstop control of the manual crank wheel front, clamp control of the manual wheel up the top. You have your left cut button, your right cut button, your reset button. Has to be pushed in between every cut. The key that turns the machine on and off. I'll demonstrate operating. Thank you.